Yesterday, I was thinking a lot about my mortality and thinking about my family and my loved ones and people I've connected with in this life. I thought I was going to have something smarter to say, but I keep fucking it up. What I'm trying to say is, like, yesterday was the 21st. Today is my birthday. And I'm sitting down in my living room, fireplace on, good music playing. One of my best friends, a cool cat, sitting next to me. I'm eating some good food, and I'm just happy. I'm grateful. There's no need for anything else. Clean my room earlier, clean my space, and I just feel happy. Like, I love all the grandiose shit, but this is it right here. This, nothing else is needed. Like, I feel content, I feel happy. I've had a great birthday, not because I did anything crazy, or I haven't even had a drop of alcohol tonight till Chance twisted my arm and I had one. But I mean, I've just looked after myself and just enjoyed my time by myself and with some close friends and family, and yeah, I'm content. I'm happy. I'm grateful. Fuck. Thank you. If you keep listening, thank you. And thank you for following my journey. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah. Keep watching. Stay tuned. Not just fighting shit, by the way. I'm talking life. Just watch me grow, because I'm growing and I'm learning and unlearning and learning more.
Lost you to the game, I gotta hug that. I was here when you was asking where the love at. Dip your finger in the bag to get your buzz back. I was wishing on a star when I was that.
Thank you.